making products and providing services. I wanted to talk about that this morning because a lot of people are now realizing that due to this quarantine and pandemic that they got to have a side hustle. You got to have something other than just a job. And a lot of welders, fabricators, iron workers, millwrights, carpenters, plumbers, electricians, they come up with some good ideas, but you know, they're kind of like just a good idea. They never just follow through with it. And I think that now is the time to press on your ideas. If it's important to you, it's important. That's the way I see it. If you feel it's important, it's important. You just have to let others know that it's important to them once they see how important it is to you. It's like, it's hard to get someone to support what you got going on when you're not fully supporting what you got not got going on. Like, if they don't see you making sacrifices, staying up late, putting your all into it, making it look the best you can, you know, just doing the best performance. And then, you know, over a while, you know, even when you start, they might say, man, this dude crazy. He ain't finna do this. Oh, that stuff ain't gonna work. Blase, blase. Oh, and then after you keep doing it and doing it and doing it, they're like, man, he might be on to something. Man, he got something. You know what? I need that in my life. Maybe I should order that. Maybe I need to get this. I'm gonna tell a friend. And then there you go. But the goal is to don't worry about getting things perfect when you're getting started, because the goal is to aim for perfection over time. You just need to get started in a way where it's comfortable enough where you can start fixing the errors as you go. That's fine. That's a part of building products. That's a part of critiquing your services and your item, is that as you do it and as you contact different clients and customers that'll give you different ideas that'll help you make your product or make your service even better than what it was. But you have to start from somewhere. You know, it's like, not only do we tend to judge the other person,